Music is rolling. Don't move until you hear it. And right to letter V, 20 meters. Now be accurate. Up the center line at C, and immediately turn towards S. 20 meter circle to the left. And now the bending line after X. Thank you. good, Danielle. Very good. You got to get him to trot on that turn.
Yeah.
Okay. And you can hear the music. Did you hear where the change happens? Okay. So you got to keep cantering. There are two things that happened. Number one, one of your canter circles was too flat, so it was too small. So because it was too small, you have a lot more music at the end of the ride because you're way ahead of the music. Okay, so you gotta really make sure you get the center circles right. When it trots and when it changes, immediately trot on the straightaway, then take it up a little, and then make the half 10 meter circle turn onto the center line at the trot. Better to go further down so that you have less time that you have to sit here at the hall salute. But this is what you gotta work out, okay? This is what rehearsal's all about. Practice, practice, practice. All right, super. And work a little bit more, trying to get a little deeper on the stretching circle, a little deeper. Okay. Deeper means out down there,
yeah.
Not under. She likes to tuck under a little bit.
Yeah.
You gotta make sure that you ride her forward and tweak her up a little bit so that she stays up. She's gotta stay connected to the bit, but not behind the bit. Sometimes she goes really deep,
okay.
And that's not good.
Okay.
Okay,
thank
excellent,
you.
Excellent job.
Thank you.
Thank you. Well done, Danielle.